I know things have changed a lot, and I know you miss Rick, but getting him back wouldn't make things better. And, you know, we're not doing so bad.
We're miserable, Morty. There's a mandatory curfew. Their weird calendar made me 47, and they weaponized the Eiffel Tower.
Hey, I like being 35. I can rent a car now.
Because you suck. You've been keeping your lips zipped about it since Grandpa got arrested, but the fact is you're freaking stoked to bail on him.
He bails on everybody. He bailed on Mom when she was a kid. He bailed on Tiny Planet. And in case I never made this clear to you, Summer, he bailed on you. He left you to rot in a world that he ruined because he doesn't care. Because nobody's special to him, Summer, not even himself. So if you really want your Grandpa back, grab a shovel. The one that won't let you down is buried in your backyard.
You're right. You're right. You're right.
And if you say anything else, I'm gonna add 20 days for everything you say.
F*** you.
40 days.
F*** you again.
60.
Go f*** yourself.
A year.
Your mama.
10 years.
Suck my
f***. Do something. This is gonna be an interesting trial.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
You're not supposed to smile in court. You know that if you smile...
I can smile anytime I want.
It's a violation. Now you're cussing and yelling at me.
I have not cussed.
Yeah, you did.
I am yelling.
Well, go f*** yourself. Suck my
f***. That's why I'm yelling.
Suck my
f***. You know something? You are absolutely the rudest person I think I've
you're
ever
wrecking.
Met.
I want my McNugget tipping sauce.